Hello friends, today I am going to show you a small demo on painting a street scene done in sepia ink that I am going to color it. The street scene was actually taken as a photograph in Kumbakonam some years back, that is almost in a sepia color tone. So this I am going to show you in this video, a small duration of video. The coloring is very interesting to do on this ink drawing. Now we will see the video. This blue which I have taken is cerulean blue. Most of the colors used are ethnic quality colors, so very dull, and but that give no interest. Thank you. Now the painting, the Kumbakonam state is over. The coloring upon an ink drawing made with no sepia pen is quite no matching with the coloring. The Kumbakonam state taken no long back looks more of a sepia tone. The old village is seen in the photograph that we try to exploit. The sepia colors are interesting, and most of the earthen quality colors you can see. If you like to do such way, the rendering or painting buildings or streets, you can try. This may be giving you an inspiration. If you like my presentation, you can like, share and subscribe, so you can bring more people in this learning pool. Thank you.